Hi friends, this is Surya here and watching Cricket vs Bollywood. Today we're going to talk about the budget and screen count of Poster Boys, which is about to release this Friday. This film has got a good buzz before its release, and it looks like the film will do a decent collection at the box office. Without a delay, let me take you towards some of the important things to talk about the film. This film has been directed by Shreya Salpare, who is also acting in the film, who has started his Bollywood career with Iqbal. And apart from that, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol, both brothers, are there in this film. So this film is very different and unique, which is what I feel, because the story is something very unique. You have already seen the trailer, so you already know about this, what I'm talking about. And the film timing is 128 minutes, that is 2 hours 8 minutes, which is not bad at all. The timing is good. It is already certified by a British censor board. And let me take you towards the screen count and the budget, which is always the most important thing. The budget of this film is 15 crore. Out of this, 10 crore is made for the film budget and 5 crore is for promotion. So overall budget is 15 crore and the screen count is 1000 plus screen count. So screen count is also very good, and in that sense the film is definitely going to do a better collection at the box office. But the problem with this film is that this film is having a clash with two other big films, medium budget film, Kala Kandi as well as Daddy. But I feel like this film has much higher buzz than other two films, so this film will definitely recover its cost of 15 crores. This is what I feel, and definitely Sunny Deol, Bobby Deol have a huge fan following, and Punjab and Haryana, so definitely it will recover its budget. So how happy you are with this the screen count and the budget? Do let us know in the comment section below. If you really like this video, subscribe to our channel to get more of such videos in the days to come. Till then, bye.